11-14-4 coming in. Merrimack is 7-20-2. The Black Bears 7-8-4 in Hockey East. Merrimack 4-14-1. The puck is dropped. We're underway in North Andover. Delighted to have you with us. Alex holding and looking. He swings it over to Irvine at the near circle. Seiler looking to make a play. Back over to Carle. He'll fire through traffic over the top of the net. Score! The puck came off the glass and Logan Drevich was there to bang it in. Merrimack with a fortuitous bounce. They'll get the power play goal. Logan Drevich with the score to make it 1-0 Merrimack. Out to center, Merrimack trying to take a poke at it, and the puck pops in the air. Fires circle. Westerlund right out in front. Shot, score! Westerlund started the play. They fed it through, and the shot right along the ice beats Craig Pantano. And at the 10:40 mark, Maine is going to tie this game up at 1-1. All right, faceoff will come in the Maine zone. Petti has the puck on his forehand. Gets a shot, score! Derek Petti from the near circle! And that was a result of winning a physical battle and then the stick handling. He wound up putting it right on his stick and Petti beats Swayman at 14-14. Merrimack takes the lead 2-1. And he takes a heavy bump there by McArdle. Up high, a quick shot, score! A shot by Sam Becker. And now the Black Bears bring it into the offensive zone. 2-on-1. Westerlund with Robbins. Over to Robbins. Shot, score. Westerlund started the play. The cross-ice pass. Robbins one times it into the net. And for the first time all weekend, Maine has taken the lead. This goal will come at 12:47 of the second period. Robbins with the score.
This had to be a perfect shot by Robbins. Westerlund does a nice job to draw Cook over to him and then a pass over. Nothing Halliday could do.
Puck pops in the air. Babcock at the center red line. Over the line now for Tavernier. Sammy from his knees trying to golf at it. Puck comes outside the zone. And with 4 seconds left, a backhander toward the empty net. It's in, and that's it. Fossier into the empty net. And Maine will win this game. The Merrimack's playoff hopes have been dashed.